Hi, good morning, Peppy. Oh, it's all the stuff then. Looks like a mine or something. Almost summer. It's still spring. It was just 44 degrees or something in spring. I don't know why. Day 17? No, it's summer. It's almost fall. When you reload the game, it always says spring for a day. It's the shitty ore. We need the blocks. It's gotta be something else besides this. We have to take this. We need so much. I'll take that there. There's ore everywhere. We need the blocks. Maybe limestone. And saltpeter. Sniper. That's a lot of stuff. We don't have to mine for it. Doing good. How are you? Chaos here, Feyenoord Ajax. In the Kuip. And who won? Feyenoord always loses. Where on the map are you? There. That's the car repair trader just below. Guess stuff in there. Thank you. Yes, I need blocks. We don't need the ore. That could be steel, I guess. I can dismantle it here, right? So this is all iron. Let's just do that. It's another way of getting stuff. I'll break it down. Iron. And steel. Three. Good. Do that with a crowbar, maybe? Is that faster? Break tools with a crowbar. Steel pick. Let's see, I'm holding the crowbar. No, you really need a knife to do that. I'll use those two. No. That's an option, cat. You can decide if you want loot respawn and the timers. Break down a cooking pot. No. Once you loot a chest but don't clear it. like in 7 days. I don't know how that works here. I'm not sure what we set the loot timer to. We did increase loot a little bit. Corpse tithe, that's the hordes. The gift pack, but that was later, I didn't get it. 7 day hordes, I guess normal times. Zombie strength, generally. I think that was the second difficulty option. Normal zombies, bodies. That was all default. 40 days a year. No permadeath. Many loot. 20 days. Loot respawn. And 10 days for the trader. Zombie. all that stuff. Pass that. Sniffka. Ow. Hey, stop. Stop. Really? Why didn't you stop? Bleeding. No. Let's eat the food. 40-30. Sure. A decent game, I think so. If you look on Steam reviews, some people think otherwise, but I like it. Scrap. That's a lot of steel. I'm happy this is a possibility. You find so many tools. I need limestone, saltpeter, and the tools. Maybe coal. Co-op is also possible, Misty. No dedicated server. Mostly positive, yeah. There are some negative reviews in there. That in a lot of games, asset flip, they really expect every dev to design everything in the game themselves. Yeah, indeed. It's either gonna take like 10 years to make a game, or you need a whole team and then your game will be like $60. I don't know, but that's, I think so too. I'll be back. They're happy with Fortnite. Yeah. There's always a refund option, right? Just play the game for an hour or two. If you're not happy, refund. Thank you, the fella. The knife. Good. That's one way to get an iron. Steel. enough and break it. Dismantling a crowbar with a knife. I think it's random. It's a steel crowbar and yet we get iron. Thank you, Wiley. Have a good night. Stuff up there. Let's redo all this. Dude, where's my car? Sure, except no PvP here. Ryan.
Are you winning, son?
Jesus. Duncan. I am winning, thank you. This is a bit grindy, but seems to be the fastest way to get stuff. I was hoping for a lot of containers and blocks. Maybe, yeah. I should just put these in loot. Space on the letters, then you go up. No, enjoy the view. Zombies. That's a dead end. Quite a bit of stuff. More. We need more. need a fast forward button. Morpheus. How do you know if zombies were gamers when they were alive? What? It is dead joke time. think that's it. And there's one more building there. But I don't really have space. Music for that. Let's go back. There, see what else is there. The farm, so then we can use some more meat, maybe. Psst. It's not reaching. That's not good for a sniper.
What the dog doing?
is confused. I want that. Thank you, Tekken. Some space. I don't think we have enough for one more. That's awful. It's pretty heavy, 1 kilo each. Is fine. A mega update for X4. Another universe. Graphics and performance. Saving the game takes 1 minute. Yikes. Jesus, fireworks. And the food spoiled, really? In the fridge? My. If you prepare it, you have to eat it instantly. We need another fridge. We have the harvest ready. It says 100% with 2 days left. 1 day left, 75. Mature. That worked. Guess we have to wait for this. This should be good. just in time for the farming. Okay, we got some stuff. Except no spice. Some stuff. Let's try some different things. Meat with strawberries. Delicious. Cook it. Tomato, wheat, strawberry. That's not really good. Tomato, wheat, strawberry. So tomatoes. Okay, now we know that. 30, 20, 15. What if we do? Maybe just meat, or two meats and one fruit, or two vegetables and one meat. Pretty good too. It's the same math. And then it's better to do two vegetables and one meat. It's a bit easier to get. What if you do three fruits and three meats? That's not really great. Yeah, the buff is good. And three meats, also not great. So two vegetables, one meat. Or meat, vegetable, water. I guess meat, vegetable, water would be best. And then the tomatoes. Maybe some other stuff. Yeah. Alright, and then we have a lot of iron steel. And we needed parts for this one. How many do we get? Found a few. think that's enough. I had 18 in there. Oh shit, we maybe do the... the chem bench first. I don't know what we need for that. Stone in there to make the glass. Oh, and soon we need this for the ammo. Filling up a bit. Good. And then let's put some in there. We need that for the ammo. Steel and the drawing. What do we need to make it? Advanced chemical reaction station. Also 20 parts, 15 steel, 5 silver, 5 copper. We should have all that. And then we can do chemistry. Short, finally. It's not as easy as you think, Carmen. These weird vertical people. You have to convert the whole video. No, I have glass. Not sure what else we need it for. More limestone. You should have more than this. How much can we do? It's 10, we're out of stands. Chris, 33 months. Holy shit. Thank you very much. How have you been? Naked. I'm laughing. Furnace. It's not that bad. Let's see what the camp station does. It should last a few days, I guess. Somebody. Or B, whatever you do. It's against the glass. And then we needed more stunts for more glass. I don't know if we need more there. What do we need in there? Parts, wire, electronics. And then all the ores. Steel and silver. I need more silver. Oh, I have enough. Fuel, that's it. 10 small bottles for a big one. And 3 small for a large one. With a whole chem station just to convert to pour bottles in a bigger bottle. There must be more than that. Plastic rubber. Was more red. Where was the other bench? Alcohol and gunpowder. Yeah, I need that. I have to unlock this. 3 glass. Ladaka. Zomboid. I'm not sure. Stopped playing because of this game. I'm still enjoying this game. We made it like 3 months in, so. We will continue it. Silver seems pretty hard to get. We need it. Glass. Check. Fermented alcohol, then we have to build that thing too. I thought we could skip it because we went straight to electric. Fermented alcohol, it must be in there then. Chemical reaction bench. If it's gonna require more parts, then we don't have it. Chemical reaction bench. No, not the complicated parts. 10 glass. X. Alright. No. Parts. Toolbox. Fabric. Stone. Board. We still have glass down there. We can still make it. Stone in the car. Ah, oh, that's two. Yeah. And and glass. We have the glass. I'm good. Ah, it's cheaper in there. Shit. I didn't know that. Oh, I should stop using this and just use the other one. Silver. More glass once we get some stands. The boards are full. Of this. No, and now we can. Where is the fermented alcohol then? This is the same. I wasted all that stuff. Ah. To learn alcohol, you need ferment. Oh. It sounds like you just need fruit or something. But how do you, where do you do it? Some sort of farm bench, maybe? This one? And then we can make the fermented alcohol in that. And gunpowder, that's the whole idea. Where was the gunpowder? No, yeah, I have to go to a day. Fermented alcohol. I guess in this bench, agriculture, boards and clay. That's easy. So easy. We're running out of space. All of that. Because this is connected. Let's hope the fridge doesn't run out of power. Could make more solar, then we need delicate parts again. It is connected. I guess we just use a lot if we use this all at the same time. And this was busy. So we were making this thing. We need wood. Let's empty the car. AX. Where did it go? That's all probably go in there. Stones and clay for more glass. limestone again. I'll be busy, but I need wood. Let's get. Deforestation. Voice. Yeah, now that you mentioned it, you're right. Expert in women grunts, but words. No power. Still out of power, because this is working. Let's go power. Let's go. I need power. Okay, can we do alcohol now? Still not. Oh, we can make seeds there. Ah, you can turn fruit. You can just turn it into a seed. So you get 5 crops. You turn one back. Flex out of fiber. All the stuff we found that I just use. Well, we still have seeds. And now we can finally use the rotten fruit, but still no fermented alcohol there. How do we make that? You'd think it shows up in there or in there. How do we make that? Maybe it's just alcohol. We need alcohol to learn alcohol. Looks different there. Fermented alcohol seems... it's always fermented. Maybe there's also synthetic alcohol. I'm no nurse. Mokche must know. To unlock that. How's the farm doing? Mature. Only 3. Oh, wow. 7 cucumbers. Will be finished. Yeah, I'll save the next farming things for the greenhouse. And it's gonna be full, so then we have 10 days left. I'm not sure if that's enough. More fridges. tomatoes are good. Let's try corn and cucumber too. Let me try the other stuff. Just the tomato, and that's good. Ah, and that's all shit. Tomatoes. I just need tomatoes. At least no corn and cucumbers. Solar panel for more energy and wire components, ingot, toolbox, and now I need to go find that part. Stores here in this little town or in the city that we didn't do yet. We could also use some more toolboxes. You thought it was a dude and now you're disappointed. Okay. Simple parts we got. Wires. All the electronic shit, I guess. Battery. Empty. The alcohol there. Oh, are we gonna get that? Don't need the fermented stuff, I just need alcohol. Let's try to research alcohol with alcohol. No. Computer says no. Klebe Foley, thank you for the follow. Crafted in chemical reactor. Yeah, the alcohol, but... I cannot research it. I have to go through there to get to the gunpowder. fermented alcohol. Ah, wine barrel, I guess. That's another word for wine. Fermented alcohol. No, it's fermented grapes. Grapes. I think we need this. Board, simple part, stick. Next, running out of space. Shook. It's building the disarm tower. It looks like it. Alright, now we need some sticks. Oh, you're liking the game. I like it. It's been 50 hours. Still enjoy it. More cucumbers. Oh, no, I have to plant some more stuff. Oh, space for that. That's the good food. I'll eat that. Hour stream. Shit. don't have meat. I have to wait for that. It's gonna take a few days. And we need it. I think we only needed one set. We probably needed to make this. But we don't need to make it. We have enough of that. We need 2 fermented alcohols, so 18 wheat. Let's plant some wheat. Maybe Peppy has tips. No. Picked it up last night, trying it out today. Yeah, I'm sure you enjoy it, Chuck, seeing you play similar games to this. It's a little bit of all the other games, I guess. Good. And then I need electronic shit for this thing. Let's do the seats already. Let's hope we can do that before. Before winter. We needed wheat or corn. Wheat, right? No, wheat. That's not it. Of course, we don't have much of that. Plots. Let's see how much wheat we got. Only 4. And then the tomatoes. Oh, where's the tomatoes? Oh, we needed herbs. So, 4, 2 herbs, 3 tomatoes, and we got 1 more herb. And now we need a lot of dirty water. Daisy upgrades their game, I will play it in March, I promise. Daisy 2. Or 3. Or 4. And the width. Fertilizer, I guess. Only have a few left. We have a lot of rotten stuff. It's the only use for rotten food fertilizer. Good. It doesn't need electricity. It just takes forever. Was most important, the wheat. No. Fertilized wheat. So water intake is actually water output, and inlet is the rain, but it also evaporates, I guess. And the bottles, I don't really need that much anymore. That will break over time. That's a lot of bottles. And a fresh filter. Alright. And then we need to do electronic stuff. And then we have more power. Farms are good. Water stuff. Yeah. We need delicate parts. Wires. And a few toolboxes. Let's see, we got 7. And you can put in 9. Alright. and some sleep. And reload vape. No. That's oh, it's just got to in this little city part. There was some electronic store there. And I should have those parts. These buildings probably to let's go for the electronics store. Where was that? Ow. Hey. That's a lot of fast zombies. Ow. They're bleeding. Jesus. Okay. I need this. Pretty sure distance also affects the damage. Give us some parts, but that's gonna be for next time. Game over. Myrtle, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Yeah, I'll get the parts. Lady Mario died. No, we're dead. Oh. Stretch. Alright, thanks everybody for everything. Watching, lurking, I was to add gifted subs. And all the people on the screen.